Look at that guy sitting right there. He's like doing calisthenics. Turn around.
Ah.
See that guy? He's stretching. That guy's doing laps. I think this is just their gym, and you interrupted physical education.
Physical education?
I mean, maybe they got school down here. What are you assuming? These people are subhuman?
They look subhuman.
You're just being racist, dude.
Uh-oh. Oh.
You're not running and gunning.
I was gunning.
You didn't run, though. See, it's half and half. It says run and gun. See, that's what you're supposed to do. Yeah, leave her behind. She's your
right, lady. Let's do this.
Operation Human Shield.
Alright. Get in front of me. There you go.
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go!
This is just mysterious. You're in.
What is this place?
You're in the Zep,
Greg.
It's the Hindenburg. Huh?
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here. Look at this.
Just because there's another one in the water makes it more sense than the one that's below a waterfall.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. Doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now. Oh man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Power's out.
Guess the Why are you pay their electric bill.
Why are we not surprised power doesn't work 50 years later?
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on.
Aha. Uh-huh.
This is
just
like
got to find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone.
Just as white men can't jump. Nothing about women.
Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
It's not... She can't make it. She... doesn't want to try.
No, I think she's got the hots for those weird Smeagles. Maybe she wants to go hang out with them. Nice.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Do that again. That was hilarious.
I didn't expect that.
After this dramatic goodbye, you just jump to your death.
Whoopsie daisy. Oh.
Yep, you do it again.
Now that would be death.
I'll be right back. Although, I'm going to jump in the water.
Yeah. Although, yeah.
Gave shit about Drake dying there with a rapier. He falls below a pipe in a bunker. He's not much more noble than him.
Uppity up we go.
Good thing they color-coded their pipes here. Otherwise, you wouldn't know what to do.
I would have figured it out.
No, you wouldn't. You'd be like, they're all red. Doesn't make any sense.
Huh?
Oh, you'll be fine. For some reason, you have an aversion to walking on concrete to get over here, but who am I to judge? He's doing his exercises.
He's got to warm up.
Just hope he took his tetanus shot. You know, lockjaw's a motherfucker.
I think he's got it.
Maybe, maybe not. You should jump for that. You should jump.
I'm jumping.
No, I was saying jump onto the submarine and just leave. All of this could have been avoided by just walking over there. I mean, I don't know why you'd make me do this.
Maybe.
Dramatic, you know, crawl along pipes and whatnot.
Oh.
Oh, you're fine.
Have to jump.
None of these pipes are yellow, so you know not to touch them.
Sullivan, come in.
Come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
He uses full aim, so he knows he's in trouble. Oh, gotta use your grease gun.
Nice. I'll take it.
I mean, I would sell it for antique instead of shooting with it. It's going to be worth a lot of money. I bet you you're just going to be fighting nothing but those stupid vampire guys again.
What the hell happened here?
Cafeteria? It's a movie? I mean, you could just watch a movie. Maybe it's Triumph of the Will.
Oh, shit.
You know, he gave you time to reload. He didn't look like he was in much of a hurry. Maybe he was jogging and you just interrupted him again.
I don't think he was
jogging. I'm starting to think you're the asshole in this game again. I mean, the guy wasn't yelling. He wasn't being aggressive. He was just out for a stroll. I mean, they don't have like their gym uniforms on, but see? You didn't like say stop or I'll shoot. You didn't announce yourself.
No need.
Taking a lot of presumptions here. I'm not okay with this. You gotta wait for them to shoot, you know.
I hear.
It's not self-defense if you shoot them. Shoot them first. See, now it's self-defense. Now you can shoot. You took a lot of liberties. They look a shiny.
Cold monkey feeder.
Only
figurine.
You've missed 51 of these things.
Yeah. I don't even know what you get if you get all of them. Do you?
Satisfaction?
Probably.
I mean, when was the last time you got satisfaction, Evo?
Every day.
I mean, it's just like that song says.
It's Benny Benassi, correct?
Well, no. But yes, but no. I was talking about the song that came before it.
Okay.
With Mr. Jagger. I mean, it's kind of funny how the first thing you went for was the one that probably three people know about. I'm mentioning the one that probably everyone else in the world knows.
Maybe vice versa.
I should just do a poll. I'm pretty
Where
sure.
Where am I going, Greg?
You probably have
Can't
to start.
Go here.
That's the way you came out. Turn around.
Okay, so I got to go this
yes.
way.
Yes. That's the way you gotta go.
Alright. This has gotta be the generator room.
It looks like a big area that you're gonna have to shoot a bunch of things.
Find the generator.
Nothing sparkling. Oh, you gotta rotate.
Rotating.
Like you had to in the old country when you were starting up the power in your house.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Door. See how that one cowered? Like, he was probably scared, like, what's this siren for? Better go help whoever's in trouble. And here you are.
Out.
Well, now they're all, you know, trying to defend everybody that you just murdered, so I think they're in the right here to want to kill you.
They can't kill me.
I mean, they have already once before.
I have bullets.
I mean, you're lucky it's their only weakness. Now you're just doing some jogging.
You gotta keep jogging. You gotta keep moving, Greg.
ABJ, always be jogging.
Hard to hit moving targets.
I mean, yeah, you killed everything, so you don't really need to be jogging anymore. Although, everyone's probably gonna have... All the monsters will respawn.
Oh, they won't. Oh, lovely. More guys.
I mean...
Two kill.
I say I mean a lot, and I'm starting to notice it. I gotta stop doing that. Like, you have your dying all the time, having terrible aim. I've got a few crutches, I guess you call it. I say I mean a lot.
Reloading.
Shoot him. Punch him.
can't hit these guys. They will
kill
you.
You haven't tried.
I've tried.
No, you're just running like a spaz, honestly. Stop, he's already dead. You're wasting so much ammo in your panic.
Yeah.
I don't know where these guys keep coming from, but you probably would have had to have killed everybody by now. I bet you it's that door directly in front of you.
You are correct.
I gotta hit the other switch. Another poorly designed building. Put two important switches on exact opposite sides of a room. You could just put it all together and save yourself this hassle, but no. This is the calm before the storm.
Yeah, get off of me.
You're fine. You're fine. You're not even hitting him. Just make it a big deal out of nothing.
Which way? Straight?
I don't know. Probably the way all those guys came.
Yeah, we'll just go that way.
You are not hitting a goddamn
thing. I'm hitting him.
You're hitting walls. I said it again.
A really lousy day.
I gotta stop that. You didn't do anything to barricade that door though, so why aren't they just pushing it open? Get in the wheelchair.
Oh man. Those things must have got to them.
Get in the wheelchair. Do some sick It did some sick burnouts.
Get out of here.
What way are you gonna go?
Let's try this way.
You chose.
Poorly.
Wrongly. Excuse me, that was very unprofessional.
You're disgusting.
I bet you went that way already. We'll find out when things start chasing you to see if this was the right way.
No, I have to. You head back to the. There we go.
Way to spoil things, Evo. See, now we're gonna watch Triumph of the Will. This is my favorite part. Pretty high definition film from back in the day. It looks like every generic zombie in a Nazi zombie shooter game. This is where they all came from.
Origins.
Hey, look, it's the dead body again. They just moved him. He got a selfie with Drake because he knew it was cool. Look at him.
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness.
Darkness.
The world of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons.
I knew it. Never trust a Spanish guy.
My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned a cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
This is your huge plot dump. The entire entire game has just been summed up right now.
Yeah?
Why was this playing? Who was playing it for you? Is somebody going to come out and do a slow clap?
Oh, no, not again.
Lovely.
You have 10 bullets.
I have more bullets here.
Put him in a wheelchair, do some sick wheelies with him. You spazzing.
I'm not spazzing, I'm doing good.
You're not aiming, you're just in general vicinity. I want to take you out to a gun range, put one of these guns in your hand, and have you run around like you are right now. and see if you can actually shoot behind you one-handed.
I can't do that.
Exactly.
But...
texture swap. That was quick. Oh, this is so intense. Just that stupid light noise. I hate it.
Scare you?
No, it's just really obnoxious. I've never heard a light bulb make that noise before. And now we're going to hear it again. Your lady's gone. Yeah, throw that gun.
No.
Throw those guns.
9mm. They have her.
I like the guy on the far right with his sleeping mask still on.
Loud and clear, jackass. Oh, no microphone on your end.
Where's the sleeping guy?
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Where'd he go? The one cool guy is not there anymore.
You can't maintain control over a...
There he is, in the corner there on the left.
It won't happen again. Trust me.
Care about any of these guys. I just want to see that other guy. He kind of sneaked off to the side.
Thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Is this the self-destruct button he's gonna hit now?
Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
There he is.
Oh, yeah.
He's the coolest guy in the game.
Oh, hell, that can't be good.
Did you just eliminate that entire race and now everyone's gone? Get back in your cover and start doing some shooting. Are you supposed to go over here? I guess you're supposed to go there.
Yeah.
You gotta psych yourself up before you go out there. You got that taste for those headshots now. You can't do anything else, can you? I got helmets.
I'll have to do two headshots. Yo. Hey, no.
Throw a grenade. See, they're distracted. They're not distracted anymore. See, he's fine. I don't know what he's doing. That was a weird dance he was doing. Now, it'd be nice if you could actually pick up his helmet and wear it, but I guess you can't.
Oh, shit.
Forgot about sniper guy.
Hey,
there goes 19 of your bullets. You have none of them left now.
I have 20. Ready? I'll take him out with a pistol.
No, he just moved. You're not hitting him. You're so bad. Look at all these bullets you're wasting.
That's okay. Alright, I'm gonna get this gun back since I have more bullets.
You're out of bullets.
Yikes.
Now you're gonna die.
Nobody's dying, Greg.
I was hoping.
Calm down.
That you would have died so I could just do my cackle again. Make myself feel good.
Ooh. I'll take that.
Nice shooting. You're lucky he killed himself by burying his head in the concrete. Did you a favor. Let him do their thing. He's not bothering you. Let's see if... Bet you can even run past and they won't even bother you. Oh, you got your sniper rifle. I don't trust you with a sniper rifle. You should throw a grenade.
You know what? That's a good idea.
Well, you gotta get it closer than that. Throw it like you mean it. Alright, there's just that one guy left. Trying to be so precise with a controller, it's almost impossible. Oh, we've got cat interruption number one. Everyone's keeping track at home. You got two bullets left. You have a bullet left. Better pick up some different guns.
Yikes! Throw some grenades.
That's not doing shit. You have nope. Now you're done.
Oh,
this is what you get for being a coward.
No problem. I'll take that.
Oh god, this is gonna be painful to watch. You're lucky you got hit a aim assist with that.
There's no assist.
Yeah, there is.
No, there isn't.
Three bullets left in this thing, so you might as well get rid of it.
Might as well. One more.
What was that guy doing? I think he was playing bocce and you interrupted him. Your ineptitude is just, you know, letting themselves thin themselves out, so I think you're fine. Be more economical with your bullets. That guy, that's a corpse you're throwing that at.
I'm just making sure. Did you get him?
Don't worry about him. If he pops back up, he pops back up. There's other guys to worry about. I mean, you got some Michael Jackson noises coming out from somewhere. Yeah. Shotgun guy is going to be... Yeah, there it is again.
Yeah, I heard it.
Da! Hee-hee!
Oh, there he is.
MJ. Hey. MJ is shooting... I think he's glitched through a wall. I think he's actually glitched through that crate.
I think he's... might be a glitch, you're right.
Throw a grenade over at him. Throw a grenade over at the crate there. Nope, to your right. It's that... Yeah, that one.
Uh-huh.
It's that crate right to the left of where you're aiming. He's stuck in that crate. There he is. I had a couple of guys glitch out on me earlier on when I had to play for you. I mean, last time we played, you found the spikes and went walking around on that.
Oh, yeah.
Reminded me of that Annie Lennox song.
Which one?
The one that we talked about before where, you know, it felt just like you were walking on.
Broken.
Walking on. Feels just like I'm walking on.
Broken
glass. Hey, I forgot there's jungle. It's been so long.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in!
Something's flashing over here.
Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
So now that we know Spanish people's weaknesses, how are we going to use this to our benefit? Apparently you show Spanish people gold, they turn into weird monsters.
There you go.
I mean, how am I going to use this to my advantage, though?
This way? Yes. I don't know. What you tell me.
Like, I don't know if they become... They get on my side. Hey, look, it's another reused area. What the hell were your arms doing?
Flailing.
No, they bent in the wrong direction. Oh. He's dead.
Here we go.
Hey, it's your buddy. Well, that's one way to save money, is to reuse assets. They just use a different, you know, well, weather effect on here than they did last time. Because last time we were here, it was all foggy and shit. Now it's, you know, sundown. You're just wasting that. I mean, you haven't used grenades in a while. I bet you just feel like you should. Grenade guy is...
right there.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Grenade guy's in that middle arch.
Where is he?
Said grenade guy is in the middle arch. You're gonna get pinged. Just go center mass.
Hey.
Oh, he got rid of his red shirt. He must have got promoted.
Yep.
Now he's got a black vest. You shot his shin.
And then face.
His neck. I don't know what that guy was shooting at. But it was funny to watch. Look at that. See, you do melee kills, you get double ammo. I just noticed that now. That's one way to have gotten all your ammo back. You know, we can restart the playthrough again, and then you can get all that ammo you didn't get.
I got plenty of ammo now.
Got more.
Treasure.
Oh my god, two of these in a row.
Chalice.
It's a gold Spanish one.
Alright, Sully.
He's thinking.
Let's do this.
He's thinking.
Hey.
Oh, shotgun guy. Oh. Ah.
Man.
Yeah, we gotta do this all over again. Nope. It's just the second wave. You'll be fine.
I will survive.
Sully's sitting there thinking. You should ask him what he wants. Go say hi to him.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Oh, you ran. Now you're gonna want to hide. You're gonna get pinged.
I'm not pinged.
I said you're gonna get pinged.
I'm killing that guy.
There you go. You're fine. I don't think that got anybody. Sully don't give a shit. Look at him.
That's so
he just ate a grenade. Like it was Metamucil. He didn't care. Oh, that guy's coming for you. Fire!
I don't have any
You're
more
getting
grenades.
Flanked, buddy. Okay. Hey, grenade guy. You're almost out of ammo. Oh, go fuck him up. Now what's that? What's that move called?
I don't know how, but
go up there and get that ammo.
I'm working on it.
No, you're not. You're awkwardly trying to keep a cat on your lap while your arms are in a very uncomfortable position.
All right. Click my ammo.
Ammo. Go find some. That's not how you do it. I mean, you could, you know, get some Kevlar and a helmet, but no, that you wouldn't look cool.
Yeah, I can use some of that.
Yeah, well, I did it again. Every time I catch myself saying that, I think I have to take a drink.
What do you keep saying?
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well. Yeah, well.